25. Square 1.
25.
Square 1. Thank you for preferring the video.
That's what we said
So we would get there.
16.25, which is
Thank you.
chocolate. That was totally milk chocolate. This is good.
Yeah, I'm so good.
That was totally milk chocolate. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I didn't know. I thought you gave it to me for those. I also forgot to mention. Really only reading like one, two, three.
but I just, like, you only have to make four comments. I just scroll through, like, a random paragraph, and then annotate one sentence in the paragraph, and yeah, do it over and over again.
For you. No, we did, when I was in grade 12, I did English online during the summer, and a whole unit was, like, how to properly annotate.
Yeah.
So we did, like, probably 10 to 15 articles a week.
Oh my
god. Not a week, like, probably, like, 5 a week. Of just, like, we have to, like, do the whole thing and then submit it. So I'm, like, at this point, like, not only am I good at it, but I also, like, just, like, kind of enjoy it at this point.
Yeah.
So it's, like, nice to just, like, kind of go through. So then I actually am taking information.
It's
honestly how I should be doing all my readings. Because I need to, like, have that physical thing.
Yeah. In most of my readings, like, most of the stuff that I already know, so that's why I don't.
Yeah.
Like, actually read them.
Thank you. À titre de rappel, n'oubliez pas vos objets personnels, ni de présenter votre carte presto avant de descendre de l'autobus. Par mesure de sécurité, ne circulez que dans les zones désignées et évitez les voies de circulation d'autobus. Merci d'avoir choisi vous.
Thank you. Smart center.
said that about other songs.
Well, it's good that you like it.
I love it.
I was, well, because you didn't really, like, listen to them before.
But I, like, knew a lot of his songs from, like, TikTok.
Yeah. So it's good that you like the songs. Since I'm forcing it to come with me.
I mean, you literally just, like, are like, yeah, I'll pay for your tickets. I'll be like, yeah, I'll pay for your concert.
Sure. Sure. But I, when I told Max that I was inviting you and I was paying for your ticket, he was so shocked. I was like,
I don't know why, like, I guarantee you he doesn't like me.
No, I just think he was shocked that, like, I don't know, because I invited you and you don't even know him. So I was like, of course I'm going to pay for the ticket.
Well, I felt I was totally prepared to pay for it too.
No, of course I'm paying for the ticket, right? Like, I invited you and you don't even, like, know him that much, right? So, like, I'd be extremely rude of me not to pay for it. And so, he was just so shocked, and I was like, what the heck? Well, because it's also because he invited me to go to California with him after the term. Like, I don't know, because he's from California,
yeah,
right?
Did you say no?
Well, no, because he expects me to pay, right?
No, it's not worth it.
Yeah, because it's like $500 there and back, plus I have to pay for, like, everything there, right?
Yeah, no.
And I'm like, why the...
Plus, he's like...
Yeah, I know.
And he expects me
you
to
should
pay
at least,
for it.
You should at least pay for your, like, your room. And, like, would you stay with him? I guess. I mean, I would probably stay, like, at his, like, parents' house.
But at least, like, pay for a little bit of your ticket.
Yeah. Well, because, like, he expected me to pay, and so I was like, well, I don't think I'm going to go. Like, I can't just, like, draw $500 right now. And then he was like, yeah, but you're paying for this concert. And I was like,
oh, wow.
Well, yeah, also, I was like, eh. I mean, the tickets are $50. That's a lot different
than, like, $500.
Yeah. But, like, so the ticket is $50. And I said, oh, it's only, like, $100. Like, it's $100 different than... is different than $500, right? And he was like, $100. And I was like, yeah, for two tickets. And I paid for Leanne, right? And he was like, what? He was so shocked. He was like, you're paying for Leanne to go to a concert, but you won't come to California with me?
Yeah, because it's like, like, it just shows like what I'm
Thank you.
McLean Road, Aberfoyle Park and Ride. As a reminder, don't forget items or to tap your Presto card as you leave the bus. For your safety, only walk in the designated areas and stay off bus driveways. Thanks for choosing Go.
À titre de rappel, n'oubliez pas vos objets personnels, ni de présenter votre carte Presto avant de descendre de l'autobus. Par mesure de sécurité, ne circulez que dans les zones désignées et évitez les voies de circulation d'autobus. Merci d'avoir choisi Go.
Yeah, there's more stuff in here.
Thank you.
was supposed to go on a field trip for my lab on Tuesday, and then it got canceled, and I was so sad about it.
Is that the one you were talking with Jess about?
No. No, that's in the summer.
Okay.
That's like a whole different course. Like my ecology course, we were supposed to go on a field trip, just like near St. Jacob's, just for the day, and it got canceled, so it got changed to an online lab, and you just like do the field trip and like as a reading, and it was so sad. I just did that.
Next stop.
Prochain arrêt.
Brock Road and McLean Road. Aberfoyle Park and Ride. As a reminder, don't forget items or to tap your Presto card as you leave the bus. For your safety, only walk in the designated areas and stay off bus driveways. Thanks for choosing Go.
À titre de rappel, n'oubliez pas vos objets personnels, ni de présenter votre carte Presto avant de descendre de l'autobus. Par mesure de sécurité, ne circulez que dans les zones désignées et évitez les voies de circulation d'autobus. Merci d'avoir choisi Go.
Or to tap your Presto card as you leave the bus. For your safety, only walk in the designated areas and stay off bus driveways. Thanks for choosing Go.
À titre de rappel, n'oubliez pas vos objets personnels, ni de présenter votre carte Presto avant de descendre de l'autobus. Par mesure de sécurité, ne circulez que dans les zones désignées et évitez les voies de circulation d'autobus. Merci d'avoir choisi Go.
Around. Yeah. roll. And my like somersault or yeah. Like side bend.
I don't really remember.
It's so funny.
Yeah, but I had to, because it was way too fast, and I didn't have enough, it was like the milkweed down, and then it was like a line for like people to see this. So it's going too fast, I didn't have enough.
That's a whole tire.
It's a tire just taking out on the road. There was, so I purposely threw myself sideways to like bail out of this. So I went stop, but then I like rolled down my seat, just kept going. And then I like landed right in front of the line. And I was like, "Are you okay?" And I'm like, "Yeah, man." It's so funny.
Thank you.
Yes,
stop. Prochain arrêt. Winston Churchill Transitway Station.
Thank you. Thank you.
Transitway station.
À titre de rappel, n'oubliez pas vos objets personnels, ni de présenter votre carte presto avant de descendre de l'autobus.
Thank you. Thank you.